The deaths were recorded in 9 districts, with Windhoek recording the highest at 10 and Omaruru the least with 1. COVID-19 cases were recorded in all the country's 14 regions, with Comas recording the highest at 1,493. The least number of cases were recorded in the Ohangwena and Kabango West regions, where 4 and 2 cases were counted respectively. So far, more than 112,000 people have been vaccinated with the first dose of Sinopharm and AstraZeneca, while 22,285 have received their second dose. Namibia now has 17,694 active cases. 537 people are hospitalized, of which 91 are in ICU. Namibia's COVID-19 deaths and related deaths now stands at 1,305. Selima Henock, NBC News, Windhoek.